Alright, welcome back everybody. Man, we are still trying to get back down. So we've basically come back into the city right at the end, only to discover that everything respawned instantly, but instead of eliminators, we're now fighting living armors. So the wyverns are all still here. Don't know if we're rocking eliminators here. So we're not rocking eliminators. We'll see if we can get this guy here. Don't know where he's going. It would be fantastic to be a ranger right now because you could just shoot this guy out of the sky. Look at him up there. What the hell's he doing? Could try go around here, see what he's up to. Of course we're gonna run into the next living armor, of course. Definitely doing more damage than I was before. That much is definitely certain. This guy is just somewhere else. What if it's three eliminators on the bridge? Are you serious? Oh man, no way, dude. That is literal hell. I don't even know why I cursed myself by saying that. I really don't. Holy, dude, I don't think this guy's weak to holy. I think I'm doing like less damage right now than what I would normally be doing. Missed the gun.
I'll scale it and strike from above.
After all that, he escaped, huh? Escapester.
We'll get nowhere while it's unlocked.
Oh, dude, what the hell happened? He's only half dead, by the way. Damn. There might be a chance here, actually, that I could... I could get this Dragon Forge, so... I actually really don't know about those three eliminators on that bridge, man. I gotta admit, I'm almost tempted to try and run past everything and go straight for Daimon. Try, man. Oh god.
I begin with strongest. Strike the head.
We made
a base and trifling creatures, man. I'm the holy spirit.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
This is it. Just gotta run, man. Okay. Some heals while he's mucking around. actually don't know what he's doing over here. Oh, he spotted me. Come on, big boss. Yo! Ooh, ooh. Damn, what the hell was that? Man, he's not mucking around, dude. Absolutely smashing him with this Twinter Fang, this maxed out Twinter Fang. This is a pretty solid method for taking this guy down, man. I gotta say. Probably one of, if not the only way I could take him down, because love that. Let me just squeeze his me. Going back to it. Come. Oh, Katy Perry's gone. And she is gone, dude. Damn, well, it was a good effort. Looks like it's just gonna be me again. What is my stagger resistance right now? Stagger is 98 and 97 knockdown. Wow. few more. One more.
Woo, man.
Wow.
Slave to a broken order. Dare you look upon the truth?
Go.
What a base. Yet at once is he the master of this imperial flow. Grand is all heavens. I bid you hold your spirit.
It's gonna take me a while to chip this guy down, man. Oh my god, I can't get up there. And I don't think I'm gonna have the stand to climb up on him either. See what happens, huh? My god, dude. GG. Burn. I got nothing, man. I got a couple wake stones. Oh, awesome, dude. Holy crap. We got no heals left. One wake stone for one life bar. I mean, whoa. Oh my god. Freaky. This is kind of my only way. It's gonna be low and slow, man. Shh. taken that also. Oh, I didn't think that hit. Oh, that was sad. We can do this, man. It's just gonna be a low and slow. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What? Slow. Two, almost three life bars gone. Right? Let's get down there. For this? No! Damn it! Okay. Well, it's giving us hope. It's giving us some hope. Oh! Okay. I have to use it. Sure, that's like an insta right there. Can't remember. Is he going again? Would have been. Damn, that is not very good. Almost the fifth life bar gone. Almost. You know what? Let's call this episode. Oh, no, 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 no. Wait, Salubrious Brew? Is there anything else down there? Damn it, why do you have to drop that right there? I made it! No! Come on, we got this. Alright! There we go! That was good. Whoa, what? Oh man. Dude, that was nasty. Oh, dude, how did that catch me like that? That did not seem like it caught me, I'm just gonna say. No, that's not what I wanted at all. Oh, dude. Nastiness. Just avoiding magic. You know what, man? Just gonna say it. If I came in here with a ton of healing and a whole bunch of periaps, this guy would be long gone. This is not bad for no healing. Right? It's like the ultimate challenge. No healing, warrior. Oh my god, I didn't think that that would hit me if I was right on him. Good place to end this episode. Whew. Catch you guys on the next one, man. We'll see if we can get this guy.